Today our food tip is about papaya leaf juice. Let us see what are the benefits of papaya leaf juice. Here is a roundup of some benefits you can reap of papaya leaf juice. First, it treats dengue fever, a common remedy that is advised by all the dengue patients is papaya leaf juice. Dengue is caused by infected Aedes mosquitoes who transmit the disease into our blood. Dengue fever severely bring down the blood platelet count, and the extract from the papaya leaf are known to help the increase in count. Bangalore-based nutritionist Dr. Sheila Krishnaswamy says, studies have proved that papaya leaf juice contributes significantly in the production of platelets and increase the platelet count. Second is anti-malarial properties. Papaya leaves have strong anti-malarial properties. A compound found in papaya leaves is called acetogenin, which can help to prevent dangerous diseases like malaria and dengue. Papaya leaf juice is also a good for your liver. Just as papaya leaf juice also acts as a potent cleansing agent for the liver, thereby healing many chronic liver diseases like jaundice and liver cirrhosis. The fourth point is it supports digestion. The book Healing Food mentioned how papaya contain enzyme papain and thymopapain. Both these have been shown to aid digestion, prevent constipation and clean the colon. Papain is also help in healing and preventing stomach ulcer. Papaya leaves are also rich in protease and amylase. These enzymes help break down the proteins, carbs and minerals, aiding digestion. Its high anti-inflammatory protein also reduce the inflammation of stomach and colon. The juice can also heal peptic ulcer by killing bacteria H. pylori owing to its antimicrobial properties. The fifth point is it lowers the blood sugar level. How? Let us see how it lowers the blood sugar level. Papaya leaf juice can work wonder for diabetics as well, as it regulates the production of insulin, which in turn check blood sugar levels. Its strong antioxidant nature also helps to bring down the consequent complication of diabetes like kidney damage and fatty liver. The fifth point is it cures to your menstrual pain. Are you a victim of excruciating menstrual cramp and lower abdominal pain during your periods? Papaya leaf juice works wonder to ease the menstrual flow and reduce the pain. Drinking the juice also brings down the PMS symptom. Its potent healing properties balance hormone and regulate menstruation cycle. You can try this concoction to treat your menstrual pain. Take one papaya leaf, a pinch of salt and turmeric, mix them all in a glass of water and bring it to boil. This juice should ease your pain greatly. The seventh point is helps to treat skin problem. Papaya leaf juice has a rich content of vitamin C and A, which boosts skin health and lend you a healthier and radiant skin. Papaya leaf juice suppresses the activity of free radicals. The presence of carpene compound changes the growth of excess microorganisms and cleanses your skin of the toxins, providing protection against the skin problem like pimples, freckles and acne. These are the healthy tips which you are going to get from papaya leaf juice. We hope you will consume. That's all for today. Have a great day ahead.